His life was green and good until the crystal cracked.